Hey guys, the question is, Sheridan Corporation reports net income of $75,000. Partner salary allowances are Pitts $11,000, Filbert $5,000 and Witten $4,000. Indicate the division of net income to each partner assuming the income ratio is 50:20:30, respectively. Division of net income Pitts, Filbert's return, total salary allowances, remaining income, total division of net income. So here is our question. Now to get the full detailed solution, you can message me on this number shown on the screen or you can click on the link given in description box. So message me and get instant reply. So thank you.